Oke, selamat pagi. Ini video koreksi writing untuk Anggi ya, Bumi Bahasa Online. Kita lihat di sini kamu punya topik living in a country where you have to speak a foreign language can cause serious problems as well as practical problems. Jadi di sini ditanya agree or disagree with this statement. Jadi pertanyaannya adalah dia bisa menimbulkan masalah yang serius dan dia bisa menimbulkan masalah-masalah yang sederhana. Kamu di sini mestinya menyatakan agree ya, menyatakan agree dan memberikan contoh untuk masalah serius dan masalah sederhananya seperti apa. Atau kalau kamu bilang disagree, mungkin kamu bisa menunjukkan bagaimana masalah itu bisa dipecahkan oleh oleh kita gitu. Nah, tapi sekarang kita nggak bahas konten, kita lihat sisi ya morning. Kita lihat sisi grammarnya ya. Jadi di sini masalah-masalah di sini adalah there is a popular issue that living abroad with a totally different culture, especially language, would brings us. Okay, yang pertama would brings ini ya. Kemudian that critical situation would lead to. Kenapa mesti would? Kenapa nggak will aja gitu? Okay, itu social and practical problems. There are some reasons which I agree. There are some reasons which I agree with that statement, but I think there might be some solutions to overcome the problems so that it wouldn't disturb our social life. Yeah, would. Okay. Social and practical problems happen for some reasons. First of all, one of the reasons is it is uneasy for newcomers to talk to strangers. It is uneasy. Oke, okay. Mungkin bisa dibuat menjadi it is not easy. Uneasy itu perasaan tidak nyaman ya. Beda dia dengan not easy. Not easy tidak mudah. By the time we need some urgent helps, we will get confused of how to describe the matters. Okay. Second of all, as the social creatures, sometimes we need a friend to have a deep talk about our personal life. In this situation, it is unlikely impossible. Apa ini unlikely impossible ya? To express our feelings. Not with our mother language. Mungkin yang tepatnya without using our mother language, bukan not with. In the end, we must have an dengan calls ini nggak nyambung. Kan nggak boleh plural temu singular ya. Happens very often in our so in the term of practical problems. Ini nggak bisa kayak gini. Jadi in the term of practical problems, in terms of practical problems, the most difficult thing to encounter is to find a route. Okay, we need to ask local people about how to reach our destination if there is no maps provided. Okay, ini kena lagi ya tunggal jamaknya. Getting lost is the common things happen to anyone who has just arrived in a new place, okay? Moreover, defining a thing is also a big threat so that there might be some misunderstandings between the newcomers and the local people. However, there are some solutions to prevent and fix the obstacles. The newcomers could explain themselves to the local ones so that they could understand our situation. Kenapa harus could? Kenapa nggak can? Situation pakai the. Printing the picture of the things that are needed, or always bring papers and pens to write the explanation could be one of the solution. Tambahkan S, solutions, one of the solutions. Also, newcomers could also hang out in the public area. Tambahkan the in the public area as often as possible to enhance their language ability. Yeah. In addition, by joining the local club, which requires intense interaction, could help the newcomers to enjoy the new surroundings. Overall, I think foreign language could make people frustrated because it will threaten their social life and impact their daily life and impacts their daily life. Tidak perlu impacts too. But with some activities which need social context to the local people, jangan pasang empat di depan lah. Kalau mau pasang however, kasih koma. Soalnya itu jenis social contact to the local people would release their stress. Okay, jadi itu aja kritikannya, cuma beberapa masalah kecil grammar ya. Isinya bagus. Problems, ini social problems. Serious problems, bukan social problems ya. Serious. Oke, practical problems, nggak tahu jalan, kemudian solusi, dan kemudian ini kesimpulannya. Oke, cukup baik saya rasa. Ini overall 6 atau 6 setengah kalau bisa grammar-grammarnya dibagusin lagi. Oke, terima kasih ya. Jadi ini adalah saya yang sangat baik, cuma ya beberapa item kurang pas saja.